Hello, friends. It's your buddy Nick here with Game with the Guys. I'm at some rainy little fishing village right now, but we are going to go meet up with Yennefer. And if you couldn't tell, this is The Witcher 3. This is New Game Plus. And what you will see very shortly is that we will be playing in...
Twice your speed. Alright, Roach. Don't know how you're going to climb these mountains, but you best do it.
Thank you. Do we?
Let's go find this place where we destroy my gun code. Following the trail. You could stand to be nicer sometimes. Come on, let's find out what's in this treasure. Damn, need to use this. Come on, then. Done. Bunch of shit. Dead dudes. Alright. More. Yes, not. Take that, though. Okay, then. Where'd you go?
One more step. One piece. A crumb. Fade.
Shite! Go again! Go again! Doesn't seem very happy.
Wait till it gets a closer look at me.
So, where's the star? Let's go to that tree, the sister's mansion. Found the tree. Oh, wait, near the tree. Oops. Let's put this on. Let's go meet up here. Can I make this jump? Yep.
Graven's blood, flowing profusely. Trail's clear. Should lead me to him.
Can I search anything else over here? Alright, Graven blood.
Light prints. Graven tried carefully.
Let's start the end.
Well, what is it?
What do you know about this garden?
Let me think. It's quickly overgrown.
Had its history in mind. Transform into a werewolf. It's a dog's life, huh?
Well, there's not a huge fat man, there's not a wolf in the belly.
Then the curse confined him to this garden. Couldn't make his wolf loose.
No question, he was top dog here.
Just wolfing things down, why not?
Care out. That's enough.
Fine. Still had a few good ones at the tip of my tongue.
I'm sure you did. We'll say you won.
Alright, going back down.
Be careful.
I always am. Okay. Blood trail. Following the blood trail. There's a trail of blood. Gonna follow it till the end. Can I open this?
Monster tracks. Running. Chasing something.
Tracks.
Looks like Mugfrog got caught sneaking around. He attacked. Craven's blood. Craven was injured. Started running. Craven's blood.
Yeah. Following bloody trails of blood.
Door won't budge. Craven must have blocked it. Or it's just locked. Gotta go around. Craven's blood.
Yeah.
Mugfrog doesn't trap easily.
Everything locked. Remember last time I had a lot of trouble here.
These prints should lead me to Craven. Or his body.
Alright, come on then. Geralt! There's a looking glass, but. Not in here as I recall, but. Damn it. What the? That's the way I went. There's that. Don't remember. Don't remember which way to go. What? Oh, damn it. Sacred tree. Monster tracks. Follow the monster tracks. Hearing a weird noise. Come on then.
Lots of prints, old and new. This way I must be nearby.
Let's see, what? There's something behind that wall. Yeah, climb up somewhere. As I just did.
Can't cross that. Gotta go down, provided I can open the sluice. Mechanism looks pretty standard. One lever to choose the sluice gate, the other to work it.
Let's loose it up. What sluice do I want to open? I'll just pull them each once. I'll open that. There we go.
Stand.
Hold on.
Let's see. I'm wanting to check out that. Where am I? Oh, oops. Okay, there's that. Oh. Ow. Up here. Yeah. What else do we have? I see. Interesting. Take a look in a minute. Come on. Ah. Let's, continue here. Then we can be on our merry way.
No bite marks. Lord Frog doesn't need his victims. Strange. No, this one's been here a while.
I need to go. I'll tell you when I want to chat. Oops. Didn't need to climb up. Get on up the ladder. Okay. Come on then. Can I open you? Yeah! Oh.
Lord Frog broke through this door. Must have smelled something beyond it. Something back there. No sign of seeing. Lord Frog doesn't devour his victims. Strange.
You knew that.
Fire! Fire!